Tonight, a woman is in the hospital after an altercation at a Grand Rapids bar turned violent. Grand Rapids police told us the woman had been stabbed in a fight overnight. The fight broke out around 1:30 this morning at Duke's Bar on Michigan Street. Responding police found a woman had been stabbed in the neck, but the extent of her injuries is unclear. Police are still investigating.